And reality TV shows, and to charge our phones and tell everyone on Twitter what to be outraged at. Let's have less outrage and more music.